All right, we're leaving the boat ramp. There's a line about 2 miles long behind me, and this is my spot. I got pole position. Well, nearly. This season, you need to aim for the shark fin. Go over there, and you're gonna be axle deep. Huh, shark fin's gone. Imagine that. So I'm just gonna take you up on a little ride from the boat ramp out to the course. I'm not gonna tell you how long I spent on the salt last night after dark, after everybody left. Not by choice. It's kind of really disoriented. Tire tracks going in every different direction. A little word of advice, if you wear contacts out here, even if you just got up, took a shower, if you end up loading up any stuff that was out here, and even if your hands seem clean, you need to wash them really well before you go to put your contacts in. Even if this is industrial grade sodium, it's not table salt. It's pretty caustic. I found this out. Okay, here goes some potholes. There's a couple more batches of them going in. Okay, now look at that. that's the line coming in behind us. Here we go. Oh shit! Oh. Well, at least I know my CV joints are in good shape. I don't have to worry about that. all along us here as we're pulling in is the long international course. I think it's 9 miles long. You can see the flags right there, maybe. Turn the trailer around.
All right.
Oh, I'll take you on a little tour.
Good.
Quite a few people here. This place is gonna get packed. It's gonna look like a show here soon. There's the Buell Brothers pit. These guys are amazing. Here's my pit row. Sodium distortion here. They're doing some cool stuff. Check that out. And that's an 883 Buell motor in there. It's basically the back end of a Buell, kind of stretched out. There's a Ducati Monster that got stuck in a trash compactor. I see a lot of rain over there. There's registration. Tracks out there. Okay, folks, I got a lot of work to do. I got to get out to the starting line first thing, so talk to you later.